This is part four. I'm talking about the Voynich Manuscript and just pointing out some things I noticed. So I have an idea of some of the vowels, but at the same time I noticed that certain words appeared more on other pages than others. And at the bottom of page 66, there's a drawing of a woman, and this appears above it, and so it's like, maybe that's woman. I also noticed through the herbal section, I noticed this a lot. These appear several times on pages talking about flowers. And so I would expect that maybe one of these is flower or leaf, possibly tea, because often in the past they brewed leaves to create an herbal tea. Now what's very interesting to me, there's an astrology section. Unfortunately, most of the symbols, the astrological signs, are labeled in Roman numerals. That's not true for Pisces. And then between the fish, you can see Pisces written out in Roman numerals. However, above the fish, they do have this, and it might mean Pisces. Now, in Arborish language, which I believe it is, they say Peshk for fish, not Pisces, but fish. Still, it should be very close. Now, I can't match that to that, obviously, but, and that doesn't encourage me. What does encourage me is that, in fact, in many languages that are close by, like here you have a repeat of the letter in Bulgarian. I don't even know how to say that, but you do have that repeat. And in French, you have the S's. And here, this is really different, Czech and Czech. They have Y and Y. And as I already indicated in the former video, I said this might be like a vowel, in which case Y in many languages is also a vowel. I'm also encouraged by that repetition, too. And so, this word appears on page 66, and this symbol is very, very rare. This is the only word on that page that has that symbol. And so I'm thinking that maybe it's a Z. On other pages as well, you could have a whole page of text and that symbol appears maybe one or two times. And so those are just some possibilities, and not that I'm gonna interpret it all, but I am very, very curious. I love a good mystery, and maybe someday this thing can get figured out. I would like to see that happen. So those are my thoughts. What are your thoughts?